Welcome to another Feel the Glory 2 Medieval Custom Scenario. This is Evesham. It's a battle that took place in a year out of place. Yeah, how's that for an intro? No, I think this was 1265. But I don't remember much about this conflict other than that it's a civil war in England. So, we have the rebels, apparently. We got knights. What else we got? Average foot, armored foot, below average, medium foot, trash, gross. What do we have over here? They have reinforcements. We have a bridge. Well, we can essentially make that bridge impossible for them to take. So if you move here, you move here. Then, are there archers? No? Great, then we can just start dumping these units back, and then any attempt to cross will just auto-drop, problem solved. Okay, moving on. Let's start with the charges in the center and see how far we can go from there. Great. Real effective. So in that case, we're going to start shifting some infantry left. Especially want these crossbowmen to be able to shoot at those royalist knights. We'll send the heavy foot to both wings, as they're going to be a little bit more reliable when it comes to tanking knight charges. And the medium foot can go down the center and support the knights. We have more, peasants? I guess I'm just going to have them hide in the buildings. Next turn. Okay. Is that a reach, right? I feel like it. Yes. And we're off again. We're going to have to send a couple more to that side, given we don't really have to move through there. Okay, so that's pretty much secured, and we can ignore it. Next turn.
there.
Okay, guys, good luck. Good luck with that. Crunch? All right, send them the infantry. Shit. Hopefully he doesn't catch that opportunity I just offered him. All we can do, which is kind of unfortunate. Next turn. We'll bounce, but then we'll get trapped by this charge. Maybe not. Maybe not. The charge of that, that would have been. Eventually they're gonna crack. Face the flank threat and see what you can get ahead. Nothing. And apparently nothing. Bounce is in the back, which doesn't really accomplish anything. You up here. Charge. Boom. Okay, bad luck. Okay, not much else to do, but I think these Welsh spearmen are going to be needed at on the left. Things are looking rough up there. Yeah, just so. Alright, forgot about these. Thank you. for the hill. Alright. That's very... It's a shame. Yep, and they're dead. Go for a charge. Try as well. I shouldn't have done that. Given that they're gonna get flanked now. But it might not be all bad because we can follow up. Here, you try a charge on that piece. Zone them out. Situation, right? It might not, but it might be academic that they follow through anyway. That's why we brought reserves, okay. Yes, medium foot living up to their reputation. Excellent. Interesting. We're gonna have to fall back. No, I think they're all gonna die. We're gonna have to order them line here. So, yeah, kind of defensive stance is what we're gonna have to do, I think. That's it. It's looking terrible. Next turn. We need more help than that. Do we break that? Yes, and then what? Good, you can hit them next. That was a misclick. Well, too late. We could do threaten those archers. Force them to charge us. Next turn. Yeah. Well, things already weren't looking especially good. Yeah, I kind of failed to see what I was supposed to do here. I feel like I've made any especially glaring mistakes. Well, it's looking bad enough that I'm gonna bring up the peasants, even though it's a terrible idea. Okay. Right. Move forward and get ready. Plug the gaps. Next turn. Could help a little bit. Think it's fair to say we've already lost, though. That's a shame. Okay, well, we are now down 25%, but we haven't quite hit 40. Next turn. This may be the end, we'll see. Okay, why don't you, General, crash into them? Not bad. We might need to cut in here to prevent a roll up into our crossbowmen, unfortunately. Yep, it's gotta be done. It delays it for a turn, but that's probably still worth it. Oh shit. Okay. Set up the flank. Well, that's game, essentially. Alright, so we've reached the end. Mad Max says good game. Seems like a pretty tough battle for the rebels, though Sarah's got a ton of cohesion drops to the cavalry immediately. Well, that's very generous of him to say. I'm inclined to agree, of course. The other thing I would mention is that maybe a possible approach is to simply back away at the start and stay away from these hills. I didn't really find myself charging uphill, but my maneuvers were constrained by the terrain. Perhaps it would be better to back off onto the open flat ground here, anchoring in this hill. So one thing I can think of, it would be even better had I been able to back all the way away into the town itself and use my medium foot in the built-up area, but that probably was not possible. I think I would have been hit by cavalry had I tried to do that. Well, so it goes. Good game, and well played. Till next time.